Alright guys, in this video we are going to give you the basics of what you need for coyote calling. What you're looking for, what you need, and basically how to get started with everything, because we're getting those questions a lot and we're trying to answer them as best we can through Instagram, Facebook, here on YouTube, but it's just getting to be a little much. So hopefully this video will help you guys out at getting started, and we'll start with just a stand setup, you know, from the truck. The first step obviously is getting the truck hidden. People ask all the time, how far are you walking from the truck? Sometimes it's 50 yards, sometimes it's a quarter to a half a mile. It all just depends on the country that we're hunting in and how far we've got to go to either get the wind in our favor and get to a spot we can see. So once you've got into the area you want to hunt, you've walked in, then next thing you're looking for is where to sit. Always want to try to sit in the shade if possible and where you can see your downwind side the best. And when you're setting up, if you're using an electronic call, which most people are these days, we get that question all the time. How far should we sit from the call? How far do you put the call out in front of you? That's, again, dependent on the stand, the terrain, and the wind. If you've got a good wind, a good crosswind, try set that call upwind of you, you know, 30, 40, 50 yards, 100 yards. If it's dead calm and you've got a shotgun and you're in some tight stuff, you might want to keep that call a little bit closer to you. So, again, that's stand dependent, really, on where you need to put that call. All right, we'll start with, once we're at the stand, we're set up, we're ready to go. Let's start out with the calling volume, guys. You don't need to have that call full blast right off the bat. We start usually with my volume on this, on the Lucky Duck Revolt and Revolution, at like a 7 or an 8. And this last trip out, we killed 7 coyotes, and 6 of those we killed after the first sequence of calls. So you don't need to have that call running super loud right off the get-go. And as far as call time goes, the way we do it, it's not saying that's the best way and the only way to do it. It's just what works for us and the way we've always done it. Usually run the call for about 30 to 45 seconds, shut it off for 2 to 3 minutes, and then we'll turn it back on for 30 to 45 seconds. And we'll sit on our stands for 20 minutes. For the most part, if it's windy or super broken up country, a lot of hills, sometimes we'll shorten that, you know, around 15 minutes. And we've killed a lot of coyotes this year between that 15 and 20 minute mark, probably more than we have in years past, because we've started sitting that 20 minutes. It has made a big difference for us. So yeah, 30 to 45 seconds of calling, 2 to 3 minutes without, and then repeat that for 20 minutes. Do we switch up sounds on stands? Yes, we will. Sometimes we'll start out with lone howls, sometimes we won't, and I'll usually play 2 different distress sounds on a stand, whether it be cottontail, jackrabbit, whatever that might be. And that's pretty much standard for the majority of the year, from September through January, February. That's when we'll start getting into more vocals, and that's going to be, we'll do another video on that later. That's kind of more detailed of what we're going to be doing there. All right guys, so that's the basic, simplest formula for coyote calling right there. It's not in depth. The best way for you guys to figure out what works is take those basics and build off it. Find out what works for you guys in your country, in your neck of the woods, in the terrain you're hunting. And the best way to figure that out is take those basics and just go get after it. You're gonna learn far more out in the field calling coyotes than you'll ever learn from any of our videos. You know, we can give you the basics, but and that's what we've done here. So good luck out there. If you guys have any more questions, just comment below in the section. And also, down here in the description box, check out our website at www.hiddeninstinct.net. That's our online store, if you want any apparel, hats, decals, anything like that. Thanks, guys.